Hey guys, it's Everything Danny. Welcome back to my channel. So, this is after the wash or whatever. Today I'm going to be doing a braid takedown. I'm going to be taking out my braids and, you know, showing you the little products I use to wash my hair. As you can see, I have really curly hair. It's really thick. Just cut it. So you're also gonna be able to see my hair journey, like my hair growing and stuff. You're gonna see how fast it grows. So yeah, stay tuned. This next clip is gonna be of me taking down my braids, and then you're gonna see me wash my hair. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're always notified when I post. All right, let's get into this clip. Thank you. guys. So my hair is clean, we're nice and washed. Let me do this. So the first disclaimer is gonna be, I know my hair's uneven, okay? I just did a big chop, cut like half my hair off. I'm gonna leave a picture, like probably right here. I literally cut off like half my hair. I had like this long hair. Was tired of the bleach. I was tired of the bleach, so I cut it out. I needed some natural, healthy hair, and that's what I did. So as you see me in the shower washing my hair, yes, I had on something covering, okay? I wasn't naked, all right. I used Shea Moisture Shampoo Conditioner for breakage. I was using that because I actually got it as a birthday gift, but I really needed it at the time because I had like damaged hair with the bleach. But you know, I'm pretty good now since I cut it all out, so yeah. The vitamin E oil that I had is actually mixed with that and black castor oil with tea tree in it. I usually use a lot of oils like vitamin E, jojoba, tea tree. What else do I use? Argan oil sometimes. I don't really like using coconut oil because when it's cold outside, it make your hair stiff. I've experienced that a lot. I don't like it, so I don't use it. All the oils I use is pretty much organic. The best way to grow your hair is to wet it pretty much like after you have your hair nice and wet or damp, put some oil in it. That will retain the moisture, okay? That's gonna lock the oil in your hair. Trust me, it's gonna eat it up. And make sure you oil your hair often, okay? Do not let your hair get dry. That's a no-no. We don't do that over here, okay? No dry hair over here. All right. I got the little Dora bob going on. But yeah, and I actually cut my hair too short right here, so that's a struggle, but blend it in, you know. So yeah, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Click that bell so you know when I post. All right, see you in the next video.